So we felt that on some level she was giving us permission, and that it was okay that we were there. But I think it's very important when you make a film, and particularly when you make a film about somebody who is not in the same, not equal with you in terms of a position of power, mm-hmm. that you have to ask yourself those questions. It doesn't mean you don't go ahead and make the film, but you need to ask the question and you need to give it serious thought. She knew, she was very, very sharp and very aware of what was going on around her. And sometimes the tape would come to the end and I would put the camera down and I'd have to change tape. And she would stop in mid-sentence and wait for me to get the tape and the camera, get it back up, and she would go on with her story, whatever it was that she wanted to talk about.
Could you put the paper towel down, Mom? I can't see you.
You're hiding behind this.
Yeah, I could.
Here I am. You know, it's a funny thing. Today, if you want to know whose baby is this, you can take a blood test. Today, they can be cooldy, moldy, dooldy, God knows what. If I don't want to answer, this is my business.
Okay. I'm so grateful that we have Sonia's voice in the film. It would never be the same film if we didn't have access. And I think, in a sense, she wanted to tell part of her narrative. She's controlling what that narrative is. When you try to go to the past, she won't go there. She can't go there. But as long as she was telling us what she wanted to speak about, she wanted us to be there.